So this is Ricochet defending his Intercontinental title against Jinder Mahal. Ricochet's winning this one. Nice moonsault. One, two, Jinder kicks out.
Everything to perfection, flawless. Smoothly from one thing to the next. And Ricochet.
Oh, going for the collapse.
No. Mahal's finishing maneuver, but shoulders are down. Mahal grabs the tights.
Kick out.
Ricochet kicks at two.
Oh, recoil.
Ricochet
to the top rope.
Right?
Shanky pulls Jinder Mahal out the ring. Oh, crossbody taking down Shanky and Jinder. Ricochet sends Jinder back in the ring. Now Ricochet to the top rope. Ricochet going for a 630. Oh, never mind. Shooting star. Shooting star. One, two, three. Ricochet retains the Intercontinental title. I mean, I knew that was going to happen anyway.
Great shooting style,
I should say.